when you face facts, the realities, not just some imaginative romantic concept, but you face daily facts, then you are confronted with a challenge that demands an answer, a challenge that you must accept and understand it and act. So there is only security, not in self-centered, self-interest, but in seeing the fact and understanding the fact and acting. That is intelligence.